What do we got?
Roman solved a tattoo.
Oh, well, that's not entirely true.
Which one?
The leopard, the one Sandstorm left off my body.
How'd he solve that?
Solved is a bit of a... Okay. He was playing with these sugar cubes and instinctually started playing Moncala with them.
Which is a popular board game in South Africa. Roman helped decode the tattoo by using his muscle memory.
Still had to write a program to...
All right. Where to lead us?
Well, that's where it gets interesting. These are ATF surveillance photos.
It's Roman. Who's that woman?
Kat Jarrett, in her circle with the Viper Kings.
The biker gang? I didn't realize the Kings were so progressive.
They're not. If this chick's in her circle, she's seriously bad news.
And this is Tom Farrell. He's a Border Patrol agent currently serving 4 years at Otisville.
Now, a few weeks before Times Square, Farrell was caught running guns over the Canadian border.
So that's why Sandstorm didn't put the tattoo on Jane. Corruption had already been exposed.
So all this for a dead end?
Not necessarily. We just need to show this photo to Roman. I'm not sure that's a good idea. No, the tattoo didn't point to Farrell, it points to Kat. So if Roman can remember why he met with her, it could lead us to Sandstorm.
Dr. Sun warned us that triggering Roman's memories could also re-trigger his antisocial behavior.
It's one photo. And bring Dr. Sun in.